Hi beauties, how's everybody doing? Thanks for joining me, welcome back. So today I thought I'd come on here and share a product that was sent to me. This is a company that has sent me products in the past, so I have worked with them several different times before. I am not getting paid to do the review or anything like that. These are just my personal opinion of the product itself. So yeah, I just wanted to put that out there. The company is called Valentia. I have done some products with them already before. This is a Royal Rose Hydrating Serum. This is a serum that I've been using at night. I have been using it for the past month now because I felt like that would give me enough time to work with it, get familiar with it, and just see, you know, like what, if any, difference I see in my skin or anything like that. This is a 1.18 ounce bottle. It does come in the brown. They do put theirs in the brown glass bottle, like any of their serums or oils or anything like that. It helps protect all the natural ingredients and all, like the there's rosehip seed oil in here and everything. It just keeps it all protected in here so that it doesn't go bad or anything like that on you, because it can go bad pretty quickly if it's more in the clear glass. So the brown helps protect it more. So love that idea, of course, for any of those. So I'm going to go ahead and read it to you a little bit more about it. It is $35, and you can get from Amazon.com, and you can get from their site as well. I apologize if the brightness and whatever. I'm going to have to work on that. I know. I'm sorry. It's when I bring a page up on my laptop, and that's the only thing I have. I don't have no cell phone, no tablet thingies, nothing. My laptop, that's it. So I apologize if I'm too bright, but I just want to read these important ingredients and things to you guys so you kind of know what's in it and what it can do for you. So let me go ahead and do that real quick. It says sensitive skin. Essential rose oil is a truly miracle worker of those with a sensitive, dry, or mature skin. Our rose oil comes from the beautifully fragrant rose, Demencia. Your skin will love this oil. It will be infused with a variety of essential vitamins and minerals to provide balance and moisture to the skin. Hydrates. In combination with the rose oil, evening primrose and rosehip seed oil provide light, non-oily moisture to the skin that is never clogging or irritating to the skin, and soothes and calms. The lavender helps to heal dry or sensitive skin, treating pimples, wounds, and sores. It says this is a hydrating, nourishing serum, and it will deeply moisture your skin, provide antioxidant protection, soothe and nourish dry skin, smooth skin tone and texture, and boost skin radiance. Okay, so here is the several of the ingredients in here, which is the rose demencia. It is one of the most nourishing and skin-friendly natural oils, providing balance, moisture, and a variety of vitamins, minerals to the skin. And then vitamin B, this potent vitamin is clinically proven to fade away hyperpigmentation, skin spots, and acne. Rosehip seed oil is a naturally rich in vitamins with C and A. These essential fatty acids work quickly to lock in the skin's moisture. Evening primrose oil provides a light, non-oily moisture to the skin, never clogging or irritating the skin. Bearberry, it reduces the melanin production, thereby lightening the skin and revealing a brighter complexion. And then the lavender heals the skin, treating pimples, wounds, and sores. So it says apply 1 to 2 pumps evenly to the face and neck each evening after cleansing your skin thoroughly. After absorption, follow with moisture and eye product of choice. So yeah, this is one that you will use in the evening time, which that's what I've been doing, using it in the evening. So I'll cleanse my face or whatever, if I'm using a face scrub or If I'm exfoliating my skin or I'm using just a regular cleanser, I'll do that in the evening. And then right after that, I usually use a toner, and then spray with the rose water that I got from Aria Badescu. Let that dry. After it dries, I will put 1 to 2, about a pump and a half almost, I guess I would say, of this. And it does come out in the form of, it's not clear, it's more of the, it's not a clear gel. And it's very, very lightweight, moisturizer. And it does have a rose scent. So if you don't like rose scent, you probably won't like it. I love the rose scent. So yeah, for me, yeah, I love the rose scent. It smells very nice. I like the scent. When I put it on my face and after I dispense it all over and everything, you know, get it all on, it dries pretty quickly. It does dry really quick. It will stay tacky just for a little bit. Like right now, it feels tacky to me after I put it on, but it will feel okay after a bit. It will feel really nice and slick and smooth and everything. And then I'll just go ahead and put my moisturizer and all that kind of stuff on after. And you can probably see already the difference. Like, this is the hand that I used it on right here, where you can see the nice radiant glowingness to it compared to this hand. This hand has a little bit, not much going on as this one does. This one does. So I've been using it for the past month, and I have to say I really like it. I think because the skin products I'm using, this, a lot of times when you add in a new skin product in with the routine that you usually do, it's either going to work with them or against them. Sometimes it really depends. It's not always the product itself. This works really good with the whole skincare products that I'm using right now. And now I have some fine lines and some wrinkle areas here and there, but I don't have a lot right now. I'm pretty blessed with not having anything too major at the moment. But for that part, I can't say anything much about for wrinkles or fine lines that I'm actually noticing, because products that I've used, that I am using already, kind of has helped that in a lot of ways. But the thing that I have noticed since I added this into my skincare, like, my skin does feel more hydrated. Like, when I get up in the morning, my face looks healthy. It looks nice and healthy. It does seem more brighter. It doesn't seem so dull looking, like, you know, how if some of us can get that dull lookingness to us. It doesn't look so dullness to my skin. So if anything, I would say I noticed that and the softness and, you know, yeah, the brightness. I would definitely say I do notice that since I've added this into my routine, that when I'm waking up in the morning, I do look more healthy. I look all hydrated, all healthy, glowing, and, you know, it looks really good. Sometimes, like, I'll wake up in the morning and be like, oh my gosh, you know, like, what's the point of even, I hate to say, like, washing my face in the morning, because it feels so good when I get up in the morning. It feels really nice and smooth. So I actually really like it, and I have liked a lot of the stuff from Valentia. So yeah, if you guys are interested, I don't know. I'm not sure if I said this company is cruelty free. I'm not quite sure if I said that or not. They are cruelty free. So if you are interested and that is something of importance to you, I have mentioned before they are a cruelty free product brand. So anyway, bees, thanks so much for joining me. I really appreciate it. If you did like this video, please give it a thumbs up. That would help me out so much, and I really appreciate it. If you are not subscribed to my channel, you can go and click the subscribe button down below and join me each week. I am going to have several videos up a week now, and yeah, working on that. So keep across. And as always, beauties, please remember to just be yourself, love yourself, and let the real beauty shine through. Till the next time, y'all take care. I will see you then. Love y'all. Bye-bye.